With the remaining 15 days left in the open season, we would require that persons use any turtle meat that is in their possession, that is anything you have in your freezer. You should use it before the 31st of December. When the season is closed, come January 1st, anyone who captures, sell, or have in their possession any sea turtle meat could be subject to a fine of $5,000 Eastern Caribbean. So we strongly urge the public to use, as the season remains open up until December 31st.